Yeah. Wow, moving his wings. Wow. Yala, go ahead, please.
Okay.
Let's try.
Oops.
Yala, the other one.
Okay.
The other one.
Hi, I'm gonna teach you how to make a paper airplane that moves his wing when it flies.
Go ahead.
Okay. First, you will fold this side to this side, like this. Then, you will open it. Then, you will fold like this, this side to this side, like this. Okay, then the another way. Then you will close it like this. Then you will open it like this and fold like this. Then you will fold this side like this. And the other way.
The other side?
The other side, okay. And then this side to this side. And the other side. And then you will open it like this.
Okay. Now?
And this.
What
side.
Do we do now?
Now,
we fold.
Like this, this side to here. Then, this side to this side. Fold like this.
Now, what do we do?
You have this shape.
Yes.
And you will fold like this here. And then you will fold like this.
Like a book.
Yes. Open, close. Then you will do like this.
The other side as well.
Yes. And then?
And we have our paper plane that flies like a bird and moves its wings like a bird. Now we're gonna try our paper plane.
Yes.
Yes?